everyone. I'm Rich with Corbin Russwin Architectural Hardware, and today's topic is installing interchangeable cores. Corbin Russwin offers the CR8000 series large format interchangeable cores, which are available as red, blue, and green construction cores as shown, along with Pyramid and XS3 security key systems. And Corbin Russwin offers small format interchangeable cores in best single letter keyways A through M with available construction cores as shown. As you can see, the control key is used to move the control lug to allow the core to be installed. With the control lug retracted, line up the driver pins with the holes in the back of the core. Turn the key to lock in the core. Interchangeable cores are installed in both rim and mortise housings the same way by aligning the driver pins with the holes in the back of the core. For Pyramid, XS3, and small format, the core installation is exactly the same. Here we have a Pyramid, a CR8000, and a small format core all installed in housings. For cylindrical locks, insert the IC driver into the back of the core. With the control lug retracted, insert the core into the lever, turn the control key, and lock the core in. Thank you for watching, and if you have any questions or need technical assistance, please call us at 888-607-5703, option 1, or email us at techsupport.corbinrusswin@asaabloy.com. Stay tuned to the Corbin Russwin channel for upcoming tech tips and instructional videos.